All right, funny little angle, and I'm still in this corner because I have so many organization systems right here in this area of my sewing room. But today I want to talk to you about what the heck this little thing is here. So this is a system I came up with for all of those really little itty bitty things that come in packaging that is useless after you open it. It does not help you store it whenever after you've opened it for the first time. So things like safety pins, things like these little mini clothes pins. I have these little craft pearls from when I made a pair of jeans. I put these on the cuff of the jeans. You know, all these little things. Remember these wooden beads from my little bead gift project that I posted last year? All of those little things need a place to live and not be like, you know, mixed in together. So what I came up with is this is a sheet of galvanized metal that I got at the hardware store, or actually this came from Hobby Lobby. It was literally just this piece of metal. I drilled holes into all four corners and mounted it on my wall this way. I have no idea what purpose this was supposed to have. I'm assuming you're supposed to put magnet stuff on it. Maybe it was like a photo, like you put photos and display them. I don't know. And then I got, these are spice holders, and they have this big gigantic magnet on the back, and they're intended to hold spices. You can even tell because they have like little sections with little teeny tiny holes where you're supposed to like sprinkle out the spices. I don't love these because this doesn't stay closed. It wasn't made very well, I guess, and it just doesn't stay closed. So I only use this for things that if this fell open, everything wouldn't come flying out. So these are my old sewing labels that I don't even use anymore. I don't really know why I'm keeping them, I guess for nostalgia's sake. But if this flew open, all of these labels wouldn't come falling out. So that's the only thing I keep in there. Everything else I keep in these little, like, they're plastic. They look like mason jars, which I think is really, really cute. And all I did was take a very, very large magnet, industrial strength magnet, cut it into a circle shape, and then E6000 this to the bottom of the plastic container. This top, I don't even think is metal. I think, oh, this is metal, but yeah, the top is metal. So you could put the magnet in the top also if you want and store it like this. But I wanted to use the labels so that I would know what was inside. So I put the labels on the top and the magnet on the bottom, and they all just stay there like so. So I don't know. I just have a bunch of little random stuff in here. You could think of a gajillion different things to put in these. Obviously, I could double or even triple the quantity that I have, and I might do that. I might go get some more of them. But for now, this works for all those little things that just have no home. So hopefully this helps you think about how to organize some of those little things in your sewing room. But that is going to do it for me today. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you very soon. Bye.